socks. They're nice. I don't know what brand they are. I think my sister got them for me as a gag gift or something. Joke's on her because these are great.
Three.
No.
Two,
no.
Get the way. One.
Don't.
Go.
What? My sister. Yeah. Wow, that got... That was headed to some bad place. Hey, you get the early spike. What? What the hell are you talking about? I don't know what you guys are talking about. I'm trying to commentate. Leave me alone. Yes! I don't know why. Are you on my Facebook? Get off my Facebook, Jack. I'm trying to commentate Grand Finals. It's actually even right now. Oh no, like, yeah, double just didn't have a stun. He's basically this set trying to, oh my god. What the hell are you doing? Okay, see, that's one of the few situations where him down tilting the viper actually works. Down tilting. But yeah, that's gonna be it. Easy game one, considering frickin' double SD like two or three times. Jesus. MVZY. How is that even possible? He three stocked him. How do you guys not notice? Double changing the song after that horrendous SD fest.
Three, two,
get on a fast one,
go!
Guess the jab reset. Nice little runaway to not be combined with good attack. That's like the thing with Lucario. Like, you get the jab reset, right? And then you always mess up the follow-up just because of the nature of, like, the attack and stuff. What? Trying to focus. You guys are being weird. Oh, okay. It's why I think. Yes, boring cats, if you're still in stream. We usually actually average like 32, 33. So this is actually a really light week for us, just for our regular body. Especially some of the guys in the upper half, like, who really tell me. Not hanging out, but a lot of our solid regulars like three card double, obviously. Yeah, LSD having kind of a rough week. Wild, well, playing really well this week, though. He placed in a grand finals for Melee. Getting, I don't want to say, oh no! Okay, yeah, double these heads. I think in their history, MVZY is taking a set double. Yeah. Oh my god, get the stick out of nowhere, are you kidding me? So yeah, this got very difficult to double. He basically needs to not get hit, secure this kill, like, in this iteration of combo. Oh my god! Alright, game 2 going to Mike. Gonna reset bracket.
The winner is Klaus Snake!
Oh.
3, 2,
I'm taking the count.
1, go!
Okay. This is why I'm already setting up him. Really can't be, wow. Double messing up his aura cancel, trying to ride it out and accidentally throw the ball and it doesn't work. He just got about 5 degrees of armor here. Wow. Closing that door. Both players actually doing the I just got bodied no scratch, even though double got bodied. Good on MVZY though, he's adapted pretty well after his first set where he got 3-0'd. These jabs that instead of up smashes are costing me. Oh wow, the grenade barely sticks up the pressure. Puts him to sleep, gets the stick. Yeah, okay. MVZY just burns the. Burns is a sequel to the cover. So we're going to the second thing to step out of the side of the cover. Oh jeez, okay. Good fastball, my double did not get caught out by the bear. That was a quick way to end game. MVZY looking pretty dominant. Good way by double to roll in. That's not too rough. Alright. MVZY was a good bracket reset.
Three,
double taking it straight to
two. One, go!
Yeah, this situation is not what I want to be in. Snake is upset and he's sort of running in. When double is mad, he's starting to get hyper aggressive. Not necessarily in the messing up punishment way, not necessarily all the time, but it just like he lays on pressure and keeps following you. But against a snake who's barely like one step ahead of you and always setting up, that could be really detrimental to you. Oh, almost pushed him out of the air. That was so cool. Being tilted against Snake is a good way to run into a lot of Yeah, like that dash attack is kind of uncharacteristic. You don't really see that as an extended from double move combo. That's it. Looks like it ledge. Double looking for it. Looking for a way. Where did that stick on Lucario? No, whoa! Super good DI. I'm trying to figure out where it's drawn from. Pants? It's funny, because they're not really pants. They're like part of the legs. See, there! That cost it. That jab, instead of up smash, was super super good. Because Mike was able to crowd cancel it, and then just... good falling compared to apply shield pressure and then get out. And then a really good cycle from the UI. Yeah, it goes out for the fair. As we expected. Down tilt. They're not quite gonna kill. Oh, just the fair on the cypher. Oh no! Ooh! Oh, this is super dicey. He's pinned all the way in the corner. He needs to be super careful with his air placement. Because if he falls into that line, he's screwed. Alright, decides to pop it. Oh wow, Mike just got thrown in the game. Decides to pop the mine with the classic MVZY to stick him. Oh no! Okay, alright. He's dead. Dead off the top. Is crashing there now. See why getting the same trifecta. Oh, accidentally picked up a grenade. Uh-oh. Gets the forward smash instead of something. Weaving around the mine. And see why it's just like dropping by instead. Oh my god! Reminiscent of like Junebug when he does that thing where he just like hits items everywhere. That's what happens. Oh, okay, doesn't quite get the kill out of it. We're looking for side B at this point. MVZY is not gonna mess that up anymore. He's too far away. Okay, Sipman Shield. Doesn't go out, that'd be too greedy. He's dropping explosives. Oh, now we play the camping game. Wow, he pearled that. Jesus. Looking for his opening, trying to take a shot. Okay. Yeah, he's just content. Dead off the top. Holy cow. Oh, that was draining for me. Wow. Double though is used to doing that to people. Going back to battlefield. So I'm predicting a huge strong out of the gate. MCY wants to get his momentum back, he's just gonna like go in. That is exactly what double wants. So if you're MCY, you wanna keep your cool and be like, yo, I just 5-0'd this guy. Not 5-0, 4-0'd this guy. No, 3-0. I just 3-0'd this guy and winners. If you're double, you're thinking, hey, I 3-0'd this guy. I'm missing up all my he's mad now. If you're MVZY, just thinking like, hey, before the reset, I 3-0'd this guy. If you're double, you're like, wait a minute, I 3-0'd you first. So, that's the mindset. Obviously not, I think it happened much higher than the smash level than I am. Oh, this is super, okay, alright. Interesting, MVZY goes for the dare instead of like up air to sort of cheese him out. Oh no. You want to down B. So kill the yes, MVZY. Set. Means something. Probably not going to go. Not gonna lie. At this percent, Lucario or go. Yep. Oh, that sucks. That was so sneaky. So MVZY dropped him knowing that that if he were to roll in, he'd get the free punish, but if he had stacked the roll, I mean, you're in the corner against Snake, and that's not really what you want to do, set up zoning. But Double, choosing the secret option to just run off the stage and back air before MVZY can think of any of that. Super tricky stuff. That's the second time I've seen Double in that situation where he tried to get down by the moment. MVZY sitting at 66%, which is not too bad. Lucario with a combo of both, like, jab, grab, jab, grab. Double hesitates on the up air follow up. Oh! That's such a ridiculous grab. Dead off top. Oh, see, that, like, that microaggression right there from Double, even though he didn't really follow up and, like, telling of what emotional thing. Oh, please don't die from that. That was unexpected. MVZY laughed it off, Double not laughed it off. If you're an MVZY fan, that's a good sign. If you're a Double fan, that's not a good sign. Maybe he's just looking for a deal. If you're looking for a stock like he opened with, MVZY was literally just looking for that. It's now super in his favor. He can use that so much. Oh! Okay. I'm not sure if we pick that up. Oh, Double! Don't get off my platform. Yeah, MVZY just has so much to work with.
Okay!
Okay, good. Good on Double, take your time. Take your time, just chill. Just chill. Think about the song or whatever. Don't rush this, because if you rush it, you give Mike his momentum. You gotta think about what's happening. Go into war.
3, 2, 1, go!
Give some wall jumps for better sweet spots here. Snake will die sooner. Only downside is it gives MVZY more platforms to reset all of his stuff on. Wow, it put to sleep through the, down. Okay, risking rollback in the center stage, especially with the not that off the top yet, he's gotta be very good. Something I haven't seen Double do in a minute is down B canceling. Okay, MVZY's looking for that. Yeah, you gotta get him. So, mine is gone from center stage. Up tilt is gonna come out. Take it off the top. Okay, that was smart by MVZY to wait for that. MVZY with a hefty 75% lead, and then getting the 5% lead, just run up and stick you below, especially if you're going to yeah, especially if you're going to run into a little bit there. Oh, that Wow, he gets the stick anyways. That is huge range. MVZY cover. Oh no.
Game. The winner is what?
Dead off the top. Okay, double mulling it over. That didn't really work out. Going to FD.
Three.
Which is probably good. A lot of Mike's setup is coming from platforms. A lot of his chain rat ass type deals are coming from the fact that he can just drop the card on the platform and follow the technical. I'm Jesus, follow the technical. That looks annoying though. That was actually chain. That was such a good trade for Double World because now wow, that was a combo. That was mostly improv, but Double just walked right into the shield. See there! There it is again, that interruption of the combo string really came back to that. Maybe a lot of people just found kick for messes up the jab request grab. MVZY is doing such a good job of covering the space above the borders though. Especially since Double is largely approaching from there. At this point, he still has that one. Oh, that's so good. That's so good. Dead. Man, come on. What do you even do there? Double basically just needs to wave dash in half the shield. But Double on the time shot, plus we spin. And, okay, that's it, alright. MVZY digging deep. Double just needs to clean out the stock. That's it. Oh my god! The eye of god.
Okay. The winner is Snake. I'm done here.